1500s, when pages of books were called leaves. And turning over a new leaf meant that you were turning to a blank page to begin again. Kind of what we do with New Year's resolution. We start out with a clean slate and we try to do things better or different in our lives. Well, I like what Joanna Gaines, you remember Joanna from HGTV, I like her resolution that she posted on Instagram on New Year's Day. She said, I pledge to live in the moment instead of mourning the past or worrying about the future. And the past will drag you down. The future will give you nothing but anxiety if you spend too much time thinking about it, right? Well, that's exactly what Jesus taught in Matthew 6, 31 through 33, where he said, take no thought saying, where shall we eat, or what shall we drink, or what shall we wear? For your heavenly Father knows you have need of these things. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be given to you. Or as I like to say, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and don't sweat the small stuff. That's good advice for 2019. Let's live in the moment and trust God for the rest.
Monster Jam at the NRG, the most action-packed live event on four wheels, where world-class drivers compete. Hey, y'all, I'm Harilyn, and I'll be at the NRG with the KSVJ Street Team on January 26th before the show. Check out KSVJ.org for all the dates and details. Hashtag High Octane.
When did I forget that you've always been?